Marathon is the largest student organization on USC's campus, and every year we raise funds and awareness for our local Children's Miracle Network Hospital, Palmetto Health Children's Hospital. And last year we raised a little over $700,000. This year our 2018 fundraising goal is to raise $1 million. All the funds raised after $525,000 to build the Dance Marathon at the University of South Carolina playground.
My favorite part, honestly, it's great that we're doing everything for the kids. We get to see all of their impact, but also we get to see the university come together for such a great cause. And that's hard to come by sometimes these days. It's great to see everyone really happy to see our miracle kids and raising money, but also having a good time while they're doing something that's philanthropic.
I've been involved for 4 years. I started as just a regular participant my freshman year, and then I joined the morale team. And last year I was a director, and now president. It is one of the most incredible things you can do as a college student. This is a time where most of us are, you know, expected to be selfish, and that's great. I fully intend to be selfish in my college years, but this is a way to give back. Even when you're trying to find yourself, this is the organization that helped me find myself and find what my passion is.
Dance Marathon is absolutely the best. Yeah, it's the biggest organization on campus, and it's an easy way to meet other people who just want to do good things in the community. So definitely a thing that you should get involved in, and definitely great opportunities.
My favorite part is meeting the children that we actually help. We also have events in the hospital where we get to meet kids who are currently being treated, and that's been an incredible experience.
Dance Marathon will be on March 3rd, 2018, and it's from 10 a.m. to midnight. It's in Strom, so it's a great time. It's really easy to get to because it's on campus.